types of promotion. I've been reading thrillers like The Silence of the Lambs about fiendishly clever serial killers. But there also is a new documentary about the victims of the Yorkshire killers, Ira Hindley and Ian Bale, who were called the Boers Murderers. They seemed like a way to serve each other. It seemed to me that he kind of somehow wasn't fiendishly clever. It was the opposite of clever. He was as banal and stupid and destructive as it could be.